I think that you can make a strong argument that this might be the most important game that he's coached since the Super Bowl.
What does the Ohio State rivalry mean to you?
The same as it always is, has meant, does mean now, and always will. Big game.
How do you coach differently? Do you take any more risks?
Well, sir, it's 7-1. Never been, in my opinion, the talent differential.